Hi friends, very good morning. Welcome to Anu Academy. Today's class, our subject is theory of machines. So let us start today's class. So as you know, friends, present one notification is there for assistant engineer regarding conducted by Andhra Pradesh Public Service Commission. So in our channel, we are discussing some important material. We have selecting one subject as part of mechanical engineering. So please subscribe our channel. Please support our channel. Your support is very helpful for us. It will give us, it encourages us more to prepare most important material for your examination. So this material will be very helpful for your assistant executive, assistant engineering examination. And if you are already prepared for the exam, this material will be useful for your revision. Okay, so let us start today's class. Today's subject is theory of machines. So we'll start now. The angular velocity of a body rotating at n rpm is 2 pi n by 60. The linear velocity of a body rotating at omega rad per second along a circular path of radius r is given by omega into r. When a particle moves along a straight path, then the particle has tangential acceleration only. When a particle moves with a uniform velocity along a circular path, then the particle has centripetal acceleration only. Okay, so this is the material. You may get four options if these type of questions. So you have to select any one option which is suitable for the answer. Okay, so as all of you know about Andhra Pradesh Public Service Commission, you are having negative marks, so definitely keep this in your mind while selecting the correct answer. Next, the force which acts along the radius of a circle and directed towards the center of the circle is known as centripetal force. The unit of mass moment of inertia in SI units is kilogram meter square. Joule is a unit of work. The energy possessed by a body for doing work by virtue of its position is called potential energy. When a body of mass moment of inertia I about a given axis is rotated about that axis with an angular velocity, then the kinetic energy of rotation is 0.5 I into omega square. The wheels of a moving car possess kinetic energy of translation and rotation both. The coefficient of restitution for inelastic bodies is zero. The kinetic energy of a body before impact is more than the kinetic energy of a body after impact. Okay, now we will continue. A body of mass m moving with a constant velocity v strikes another body of same mass m moving with same velocity but in opposite direction. The common velocity of both the bodies after collision is 2v. The periodic time is given by 2 pi by omega. The velocity of a particle moving with a simple harmonic motion is maximum at the mean position. The velocity of a particle moving with a simple harmonic motion at any instant is given by omega into root r square minus x square. The maximum acceleration of a particle moving with simple harmonic motion is omega square into r. The frequency of oscillation for the simple pendulum is 1 by 2 pi root g by L. When a rigid body is suspended vertically and it oscillates with a small amplitude under the action of the force of gravity, the body is known as compound pendulum. The frequency of oscillation of a compound pendulum is 1 by 2 pi under root g into h by kg square plus h square. So where you can see here, where kg is radius of gyration about the centroidal axis, h is distance between the point of suspension and center of gravity of the body. Okay friends, so that's all friends for today's class. Think this material will be definitely helpful for your assistant engineering examination conducted by Andhra Pradesh Public Service Commission. Please support our channel, please like and share our channel. Definitely further we will come with many subjects. We will complete the syllabus coming with most important material. Okay, so that's all friends for today's class. If you are having any doubts, please post in the comments box. I will give you a reply. Okay, so each and every class I am saying the same thing. So most of our mechanical students, definitely they will score good marks in mechanical engineering paper, because really if we are perfect with the fundamentals, definitely we can score good marks in our mechanical engineering paper. But difficulty is that we need more practice in general paper, okay, general studies paper, where syllabus is vast. Okay, so from my side I want to say that give importance for both the papers, then only we can get good marks. Okay, so that's all friends for today's class. Please subscribe our channel, please like and share our channel. Thank you very much. Thank you for watching.